Drill number 8 is basically the same as drill number 1, except it is a continuous circular attack and counterattack cycle. In the beginning, you should use only your palm, and you should be attempting or have the intention of actually touching your partner. It's important to keep the exercise sensory real. That means that you're actually trying to make contact, so he's actually blocking you. If you're simply sticking out your arms, you're missing the most important part of the exercise. There's a rhythm and a timing to this exercise. In some ways, it's similar to using a speed bag, as in Western boxing, except with this you have to constantly think, because everything is always changing. So it trains your mind to flow like water.